35, Tony Vascaro in on your Friday morning for Ron St. Pierre. We are November the 15th, 2019, halfway through the month. And sadly, this morning we have to talk about a school shooting again. And I'll tell you, this sadness just never ends with these things. And every time you think that it's they're done, there's another one. And let's find out what's happening in Southern California this morning and get an update. We say good morning to NBC's Bill Zinfer. Good morning, Bill.
Good morning, Tony. And a lot of answers still have to be filled in regarding this one. But this is one of those that you look at. And you think that this was a school, Sauber School in Santa Clarita, California, 35 miles northwest of Los Angeles, that had precautions in place. They had a school resource officer. They had a very quick police response. In fact, some off-duty officers responded in less than 2 minutes to this scene. But still, they were unable to stop this 16-year-old just pulling a 45 handgun from his backpack and opening fire on other students, killing two, wounding three, which will recover. The wounded will recover. The gun is using last bullet to shoot himself. He is reportedly in grave condition. This bullet, that has not changed. But as we say, the question continue here as to whether anything, barring making schools like a mountain, a prison area, which nobody wants to see, if anything could have been done to stop something, like the entire incident lasting 16 seconds, even in cases like now have where school employees are out to be armed, even in those cases, would not have to stop their shot. And this is one of those that get kind of causes you to be with your hands in the air.
What makes this situation not?
Now, before the East Shore Expressway on ramp and stay slow out to about the Washington Bridge, heavy but moving from there.
How are you, man? Hey, what is the Webster Dictionary definition of irony?
Webster Dictionary definition of irony.
It's getting pregnant on a pull-out couch.
It's getting pregnant on a pull-out couch. Our winning joke on Stump the DJ, and this is a first-time winner, right? Matthew writes, hey, I heard Walmart is going to start putting dentist offices in some of their stores. They're even going to have an express lane for people with 12 teeth.